Great. I bet you thought you were done with this problem, but not quite yet. Let's keep going. We want you to first find the midpoint between U and C. So let's try that now.